up, so these lovely ladies have been hosting.
And that is the one at the end where you had to enlarge the poster, put the puzzle pieces together and enlarge it. This was the winning design. And the people that were on the team are Alec from Gulfport, Cindy from Crossbody, Lila from Adair Beach, and Emma from Crossbody. Alright, so today's testing began with a team competition, and then it went into an individual written test, and then into individual solutions. So the next awards we're going to give out are for the individual awards. So this was the students with the highest in on an individual written and on an individual solutions combined. So, and fourth place with a total of 88 points is Thomas from Mount Vernon.
Is Jordan from Ballard.